Unit 2 exam review, question number 35. In the graph below, which point represents the greatest rate of change of the function? Point A, point B, point C, point D, or all points shown have equal rates of change. A rate of change is also demonstrated by slope, and because these are all on the same line with the same slope, they all have the exact same rate of change. So our answer here is all points have the equal rates of change.